So today is day 15 of the 25 days of Christmas, and we're doing like a Christmas fairy. So I'll start off by doing my base, so my foundation, concealer, all of that. Then I prime my eyes with a concealer before going in to a bright green eyeshadow that I'm going to blend out in my crease. I also get a flat eyeshadow brush and place it all over my lid. Then I use the NYX Vivid Bright Liner in the shade Fire, and I use the Anastasia Beverly Hills brow brush for this because I just find it's really easy and precise to do winged eyeliner with. I then cover that eyeliner with the Barry M Glitter Fixer Gel and then just go over that with a red glitter. Once I've done that, I use that glitter fixer gel and put it over my cheekbones and my nose area, and then put some red glitter stars to use as freckles. If you're going to do this step, I would recommend doing this later on because I forgot to do blusher and contour and had to do it over this. So if I was going to redo it, I would do this step last. I then cover my lips with foundation and blend it out, and of course I have an annoying boyfriend in my background. Finally, he got bored and left, so what I did is to cover my lips with a red eyeshadow and really blend it out because I really wanted that kind of faded out lip effect in this. I know some people hate it, but I low-key love it. Once I've done that, I then put the Huda Beauty liquid lipstick in Heartbreaker on my lips, and once it's like semi-dried, I kind of blend out the harsh line with my finger. I then top it with the Huda Beauty lip gloss in Shameless. Next, I use a red eyeshadow as blusher, contour, and I also put it on the end of my nose and my chin. I would have preferred to do this before I put on the stars, but I just got way too excited and just wanted to put the stars on my face. But it would have looked a lot smoother if I'd done this beforehand. Next, I use the YSL Vinyl Couture Mascara in the shade 3, and this is just a dark green mascara, and I put this on my bottom lash line. So that Huda Beauty liquid lipstick I use as a brow product. So this is quite difficult to get out of your brows, but if you just use a good cleanser, it will come out perfect. But what I do is just draw my brows and try and make them a little bit bushier at the top. I then get some eyelashes that I wasn't too bothered about ruining in a way, but what I did is paint them with a red face paint. So I've got some red eyelashes. So that is it for the makeup. All I did next is put on a red wig, and then I also made this headpiece out of real plants like holly leaves and things like that, but I also put some artificial berries in there as well. I really hope you liked this video. If you did, let me know by pressing the like button down below and leaving me a comment. If you do not want to miss any more of my Christmas makeup looks coming this December, make sure to hit that subscribe button and that notification bell. Also, if you want to see my looks before they go live on YouTube, make sure you're following me on Instagram. My name is @brooke.ellis_. It'll be on the screen and linked in the description down below. Thank you so, so much for watching. It really means the world to me, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!